In July 1991, the jacket structure of High Island A-298A, located 85 miles southeast of Galveston, was donated to the Texas Parks and Wildlife Department by Phillips Petroleum. It was to become the first artificial reef created under the plan. Since the toppling of High Island A-298A, a dozen more structures have become permanent habitat for thriving marine communities. The Texas Artificial Reef Program will mean increased fishing and recreational diving opportunities. The recycling of these rigs into reefs will enable us to further enhance marine habitat and preserve the resources of the ocean.